Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. A worker at Holy Cross Cemetery in South Brunswick fell into an open grave. The worker sustained a dislocated shoulder and was taken to the hospital for treatment. The Hudson County Board of Commissioners approved an application for more than $5.1 million in federal grant funding to help fight the spread of HIV and AIDS. The program provides services that include outpatient, essential support services, and medical case management services.